The most famous French queen of all, in turns adulated and hated by her people, Marie Antoinette inspired many artists of her time. Married at 14, queen at 19, the youngest daughter of an Austrian empress was the first queen of France to leave her own personal mark in history.
She's an icon because she was the queen of fashion at a special moment of the French history, but at that period, France was completely apart. It was an example for the others. So I think she had a special role because she had so many creations done for her.
The life of Marie Antoinette in Versailles was richly illustrated with many commissions of portraits and family scenes showing her with the king and their children. But Marie Antoinette always tried to escape from the etiquette of the court and take refuge in refined surroundings with a select, often extravagant entourage.
The Petit Trianon, which becomes a haven for her to get away from this endless observation under which she's put in court at Versailles. And she cultivates her own style, the objects that you see around us. She encourages a new style of design, a new style of decoration.
With the revolution roaring in the background, the French turned against their queen, precisely for what they first enjoyed about her, her free, extravagant nature. She was decapitated aged 37. The exhibition is the first one on Marie Antoinette in 50 years, and many of the artworks are on public display here for the first time. A chance for the French to rediscover the monarch they love to hate.